Hey everybody, I kind of needed a laugh tonight, and I've been meaning to play this one for a while. It's a good laugh game. And it's the entire series. Unfortunately, they don't have it set up to where I can just select it's the whole thing, so I have to do individual episodes. So as I go, when I complete, like, Breaking the Bank, I will switch over to the next one, and so on and so forth. Well, my eyes are bugging me. It's always on Sundays when they're bugging me. I'm messaging Ichiro right now, because sometimes he's not paying attention. Alright. Anyway. Needed a laugh tonight. We're gonna play through all of them. We're gonna get everything. Shit. So there's unique fails for those of you who don't know, and all that stuff. We're gonna try to get everything as we go. So there's 5 unique fails here, so only one of these is right. Handle with care. Yeah. Sorry, I'm replying to messages. Hi, troublemaker. Gas main. Fuck. Oh, yep, chirp chirp, and I forgot about those two. So there are things that I can click on out there. Bios. So Henry Stickman, and I click on the people and I get them. My little one's over here. I can't pick you up, buddy. I'm on stream right now. Oh, the thump thump. Open sesame.
Where's Kenny?
He's over here. Yeah, I've said I can't pick him up, and Nolan hasn't moved to come pick him up.
I was downstairs.
I didn't hear you.
Too busy watching Cage Show, yeah.
I'm not watching Cage Show.
Eh? How did we lose one? I think we should throw them back, just to be safe.
Oh yeah, you gotta do that.
It's supposed to be the one on the ball. Oh, that makes sense.
Okay, so 5 of 5, 3 of 4, 3 of 5. Okay, so we missed a couple. So we're gonna go back in, get the ones we missed. Why did I do that? Yeah, I had it full screen originally. Let me skip the intro. Okay. It was this one that made him pop up. Oh, yeah, I already got him. Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to see if this is loose or not.
Yeah, find all the bios is all we got left here. I'm trying to remember. I might not have been looking when some of those happened. Gas me. Alright, yeah, so I'm missing, I think it says where they are. Oh, I know. God damn it, I did it again. Menu. Yes, turn the full screen back on. Go back in. I think it was these two. There it goes. And that should have been everything. Archive, we got that. Yep, we got everything. Get all fails, complete. Alright. And we got all the bios. Got it. Alright. Menu. Let me go update because we are moving on to escaping the prison. There we go. All right, updated.
You're free to go.
And it gives me the skip.
Not really, but you've got. Don't get your hopes up. We've already checked it for anything useful, haven't we, Dave?
What?
Yeah. Of course I checked it. I mean, if I didn't check it, I'd lose my job. Now I lose my job. See you around.
All right, what we got? Teleporter, because it always works. and this one starts with the map, so. Energy. Steve Tankman. Oh. Alright, I'm let me see here. Open up the map. There's one more.
Witness, please continue your testimony. Okay. As riding alongside my partner, the armored man, generally spotted a bag on the side of the road. Got out and eventually decided to throw the bag in with the others. We didn't know there was someone hiding in there. Objection! So, the defendant crawled into that bag in order to break into the bank. Is that correct? Is it not obvious? Is it really that obvious?
Yeah, I've been meaning to stream it for a while.
Hide himself in that bag.
Well then. What are you waiting for? Present this evidence already.
Take that!
I also have the Ace Attorney games that I could play.
And how exactly does this prove anything? Well, I was just kidding. Let me try.
This is no time for jokes. I see no reason to further prolong this trial. I find the defendant, Henry Stickmin.
That's the correct answer. I remember that much.
What is this? It's evidence.
And how exactly does this prove anything?
Well, I was just kidding. Let me try.
This is no time for jokes. I see no reason to further prolong this trial.
Is there just all only one? It's just kind of loop. Let me see here. Oop, nope, I meant to. Yeah, I screwed up. Let's go back there. I clicked the wrong one. September 9th. Yep.
Witness, please continue your testimony. Okay. As I ran alongside my partner, the armored man, but generally, spotted a bag on the side of the road. Got out and eventually decided to throw the bag into the other. We didn't know there was someone hiding in there. Objection! So, the defendant crawled into that bag in order to break into the bank. Is that correct? Is it not obvious? Is it really that obvious? I have proof that the defendant didn't hide himself in that bag.
Well then, what are you waiting for? Present this evidence already.
Look at the map. Yeah, there's only one mistake. Everything else is.
Take that!
Is that the bag the defendant hid in?
Yes, but there's one thing that's been bothering me. The defendant really was hiding in this bag, then. How did he tie the knot from the outside of the bag? What? If he was inside the bag, it'd be impossible for him to tie that knot on the outside.
But then, how did he do it?
It's simple. He didn't. What thought are you saying? I'm saying my client wasn't hiding that bag at all. He was stuffed in there. By this very witness!
Oh, I'm trying to lay down a little.
This doctor's analysis, the defendant had taken quite the time. I was in the bag. He was unconscious. This is absurd. The witness was attempting to dispose of the body. He left the defendant in the bag, knowing he'd drive by it on the way back to the bank. When the witness and his partner passed the bag, he convinced his partner to throw the bag in with the others.
But why would he do that?
Why, to dispose of the body, of course. There were millions of bags of money in that bank. The witness knew it would take a long time before the victim was found. But unfortunately for the witness, his victim woke up and tried to escape from his tomb. He was arrested on the spot, and the witness thought everything was over. But it's come back to haunt him now.
You can't be happening to me!
Well, that certainly was an interesting trial. However, I am now ready to deliver my verdict. I find the defendant, Henry Stickmin.
Yeah, see, I'm gonna have to go back in there and, there was one guy up in the corner. Endings 1 of 3. So what I'm going to do... Wait, actually, I don't have to. I can just... I'll go back in there. We'll go through it, except this. There's a couple of people I still need to click on.
Yes, but there's one thing that's been bothering me. The defendant really was hiding this bag. How did he tie the knot from the outside of the bag? What? If he was inside the bag, it'd be impossible for him to tie the knot on the outside.
But then, how did he do it?
It's simple. He didn't. What thought you say?
I wish my cord didn't go along my leg like that.
Who stepped in there? By this very witness!
Sorry if I'm making a lot of noise, I'm moving my cable.
The defendant had taken quite the beating. While he was in the bag, he was unconscious. This is absurd. The witness was attempting to dispose of the body. He left the defendant in the bag, knowing he'd drive by it on the way back to the bank. When the witness and his partner passed the bag, he convinced his partner to throw the bag in with the others.
But why would he do that?
Why? To dispose of the body, of course. There are millions of bags of money in that bank. The witness knew it would take a long time before the victim was found. But unfortunately for the witness, his victim woke up and tried to escape from his tomb. He was arrested on the spot, and the witness thought everything was over. But it's come back to haunt him now.
I keep clicking. I'm just bio-owned.
This can't be happening to me!
Well, that certainly was an interesting trial. I am now ready to deliver my verdict. I find the defendant, Henry Stickmin.
Got him. Alright, so that should have been everything from there. Yeah, I believe that's all in there. Alright, going back to the map. Going in here. It's one fail. Alright, that should have been. Yep, that was the last one. And there's now two successes, which file and drill. We'll use it on the cell door. Yeah. Toe did. I didn't think that would work. I really didn't think that would work. So yeah. Alright, map. Wait, there's... Oh. It's going the other way. Fatty. All right, and I got everyone there. The other one is. I forgot to tell you the car's guard from the other side. Right. All right. So. Jetpack. I didn't get a chance to read that. Oh, look, you're back. Let's go to the map. And then last is parachute. Ow. Oh, no. Map. Bagel. Shit. I just like clicking the bagel. Try to shoot the noob. Game just spasmed. Maybe it'll fix itself. I hope it'll fix itself. Not. I'll pick up and just continue where I left off. Come on. It did warn me about stability issues playing it on full screen, so. Alright, close it down. Yep, close it. Let me boot it back up here. We'll just deal with the little border. It's okay. Alright, come on. Okay, we're just gonna deal with the little border that's up on the top there on the bottom. Alright, we're back in here. Skip the intro. Wait, map. We just pick up where we left off. get ready. Sorry, I was getting everyone. Okay, I'm missing two unique fails. Which is right here. Which is not doing anything. See here. I'm missing bios. I'm missing him. Where's he at? Oh, I know where he is. I tried to click him and he got away too quickly. And then, oh, the skeleton. All right. All right. Back. Achievements. The prison along. Find all bios. It's a joke. I'm not dumb, okay? I gotta find the donut, secret, and that one. Okay, so we go to the map. And it was here. If I skip this, okay, it just skips that. Okay, who's right there? Click him! Did it count? It counted that one. Didn't count him. Come on, give me the last one. There it is. Okay. So we're missing It's a Joke. I'm Not Dumb, okay? Donut want, or do you? Secret, and I don't remember where those are. We don't need to go for all of them, just. Because I don't remember where any of them are. Fuck me, I'm trying to remember. Okay. I'm shouldn't, but we're gonna go for everything. I got that. I've gotten all of them. We're gonna go to the map. I pulled them up because I don't remember. We do this one. Okay, and then we retry. Actually, no. We use the file. Door. Although I didn't need to actually do this, I could have skipped. Me not paying attention. We actually go in here. Chair. There it is. All right. Next is the one we're missing. Okay, we go in here. Oh, I gotta use this. There it was. Okay, what are we missing? It's a joke. It's the only one we're missing now. Oh. The last one we're missing is here.
The way I feel about you is a kind of song.
There it was. The opaque. All right. That was everything. Okay, so everything's there. Got all the bios. Alright, we are done. Back to the main menu. Let me go update. Stealing the diamond. And we're updated.
As the mayor, I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit open.
Sim song. You can't click them. There it is. Oh yeah, you gotta click and collect the paintings. Much less dangerous than driving. Crap.
Your hands where I can see them. Bribery is a federal. Sir, place your hands where I can see them. Sir, place your hands where I can see them.
There you go. Shooter on a scooter. Alright, so, like, it started here. Okay. Now we're here. Got those. Missy achievement. Just looking. Page 2. All right. I'm missing one here still. Next one. Oh, that's if I don't do anything.
Put your hands up, boy.
Don't move a muscle.
Next one. I'm all clicking the stars, trying to see if something happens, just clicking everything. I missed one here. Oh, if I don't do anything.
If you do not comply, I will be forced to fire upon you. You leave me no choice, sir.
Okay. That's done. Ugh. Making sure there's nothing I can click.
I gotta warn some.
Fuck, missed one. Go back, let me go back. At least let me go back. Yes. 16 of 30. I can't believe I got that one last second. I feel like I missed something there.
Sir? You might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
Divide by zero. Blarg. Ooh, that was close. Still got up. Okay, I got more epic fail. I got more unique fails to find and achievements, which I'm missing that one as well. So, Fail Master, the Ledger. Told you about the stairs. That one's for collecting the art. That's a... Oh boy, okay. So yeah, I'm missing not a whole lot. Okay, back. Map. Okay, so miss the good ball. One of these is I thought one of these was something. I guess not. Yeah, classic. I'm pretty sure I thought one of these was something to click on, but I guess not. Okay, so oh shit, that worked. We'll come back to that in a second. God damn it, I fucking picked the most ridiculous ones. Oh dear God. The laser cauterized it.
Arrested him.
What? Really?
Yeah.
I keep doing the most up. I keep doing like the stupidest ones I could think of, and it just works. That was all the fails. Okay, so now we just gotta get the last of the bios, which only missing him. Which I know where that is, okay. And then the achievements, which is all of them and all these. Alright, so we'll go to the menu. There it was. Okay, I'm still missing pictures.
Sir? You might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings. 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
Yeah. It's number 9.
Yeah.
I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal. Just hit one of those buttons to deal with this pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work!
Alright. Map, we go back to here. We do it again. Okay, this one. Okay, so we're looking for if you click here. Okay. We go here. We need to go into here. There it is. Alright, achievements. We are still missing The Connoisseur. Which is collecting all the paintings. So we're gonna go through. There's three in the retro, which I got, I think. Yeah, I got the three in the retro. There's seven in the World War II exhibit. Which, got them. So there's six paintings in here. Seeing any. I got all those. Yep, boom.
Sir, you might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
My god. Nine. Yeah. I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal. Just hit one of those buttons to deal with this pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work.
I'm just making sure I'm not missing anything. All I'm missing is the paintings. Okay, I'm not seeing anything. All right. Back to the map. There's two. There's two more. There's that one. Oh, I think I missed some. Nope, wrong one. Shit. Go back into there. Okay, got those two. Don't see any there. There. Oh, missed it. Okay, back into there because I missed one. I missed it again. Try this again. Ram. It was like right here. There it was. Okay, I'm missing two.
after that, they just up and arrested
him. Nothing there. Got all those.
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a...
Okay, so I'm missing two paintings somewhere. Yeah, in the hall. It was three. I wish I could see what paintings I have so I know which ones I'm missing. See, yeah, there was six in there and I got those six. Nothing there. Map. That's gone. Those are all gone. That leads me in there. Yeah, see, they got that one. I'm missing two paintings somewhere. I have no idea where. So you know what? We're gonna... Let's see. I got... I'll do the next one. Actually, no. I think I'm gonna call it tonight. I got three left. I know this last one's gonna be huge. But I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. So thank you all for watching. Appreciate that follow button. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. Laters.